Hi everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary from Manzil Immigrations. Today I will talk about when repayment of loan starts. Repayment starts only after the course period. If the student got employed within 1 year after completion of the course, the repayment should start immediately after the expiry of 1 month from the date of employment. If you don't secure a job within a year of completing the course, then repayment starts irrespective of whether or not you are employed. The loan is generally to be repaid in 5 to 7 years after commencement of the repayment. So if the student is not able to complete the course within the scheduled time, an extension of time for completion of course may be permitted for a maximum period of 2 years. Generally, you will get up to a maximum number of 10 years to repay the loan. Is it? So if you have any query regarding this video, you can share your query in the comment section. I will do my best to answer you as soon as possible. And you can also share your profile on my WhatsApp number 9914615605. I will tell you what is better for you, which course is better for you, which university is better for you, which country is better for you. I will tell you what is better for you. Is it? Thank you so much. Be happy and take care.